EA Sports. It's in the game.
This is John Motson, and we're about to find out who will be going forward to the last four from this quarter-final encounter. By my side, Ali McCoist to fill us in.
Well, these teams are about as closely matched as you'll find. There really is nothing between them.
The crowd is up for this. The players are up for this. Let's get going.
Smetan.
Got in well to kill the attack there. He can cause a bit of damage.
Berger. Smetan. Smetan.
Cole. Pirio. Now this needs a good cross. Oh, he ought to put this away. They've taken the lead. Wonderful ball. This guy didn't think twice. First shot, first goal. First blood to them, it's 1-0. Well played. Now here's a... Throws down the shot. Corner kick. The corner straight into the keeper's hands. A good last-minute interception there. Berger.
Smetan.
Cole. Cole. And he's getting to know the ball well here. And it could happen now. That's back off the keeper.
He'll be very relieved to finally make a save, John.
Superb goalkeeping. He plucked that header out of the air. That's a foul. Nearly half time here, and not a lot in this. Berger. So they've got some heavy defending to do here. Here we are. Pirio. Well played, headed on. Can he take advantage here? Down the flank here. The ball is theirs in the centre of the park.
Smetan.
Oh, I think he's brought him down there.
Yeah, he caught him.
Pulls it back. How on earth did he save that?
Just a little bit too near the goalkeeper, but a good save.
At the halfway point, it's 1-0. And your take on all that, Ali?
Well, I have to say, both goalkeepers having very, very little to do in that first half. The ball was very rarely out the middle of the park.
What surprises await us in the second half? Played on. Defended as well. Goalkeeper's going to have to come out. First time shot. Oh, that's in.
No, fabulous goal.
Well, the away fans are enjoying seeing this again on the big scoreboard. So the score's level, one each now then. Nice pass.
Smetan.
Real opportunity. That's a nice save from the keeper. Did well to hold it.
Well, that keeps them within reach still, John, if they can just get one more goal.
Defending the level score here. Good interception there in a good position. That looked offside, but he's got away with it. Not close enough. Good playing surface here. Pitches at this stage of the season do sometimes tend to be a bit bumpy, but at the moment the ball is running fairly true down this, particularly down the flanks.
Smetan.
It's a wonderful side, isn't it? I wasn't going to let that past him. It needs him to beat the defender, who gets a block. Cannavaro. Good pass.
Smetan.
They really went in together there. And he's got a real chance if he can get past this defender. They can forget a
good save. Wow, that's a terrific save to end that attack on goal.
The keeper knows a goal would be disastrous at this point.
Well, I think there's no question about it. The crowd's enthusiasm is still coming over, but neither side yet able to just get that extra goal.
That was a crucial interception. He can be pleased with that. And he smuggled it away. Oh, they've kept it tight there. And that's a really good place to win it back.
Smetan.
Oh, has the referee put his contact lenses in today? Judging by that, the answer's no.
And a shot. Good save.
Yeah, good save, but he's really mucked up there from that position.
This keeper is determined to hold on to this draw and hope for a win. So we get underway with extra time.
Smetan.
McManaman. Across here. So they've got some heavy defending to do here. And that's safely into the keeper's hands. Yes, he tackled well there. And the crowd sounding very angry about that. Pulls it back. What drama we have here. A goal in extra time takes them through to the next round. Wonderful. They'll be talking about that goal for years to come. Let's have another look.
Here we go with the replays then.
All right then, full time here for us as well. We thank you for being here with us today. We'll see you again. John Watson, I would like to welcome you to this league game. Beside me is Ali McCoy. What's the current situation?
No selection problems for the manager today. Somebody up there likes him.
Here we go. The crowd excited about this one. So am I. Cannavaro.
Pirio. Cole.
There it comes. That's a wonderful save by the keeper.
Well, the goalkeeper dealt with that one very comfortably. That should give him a lift for the rest of the game, John.
A chance here. And the keeper got a touch on the header. Great stop. Out it goes. It's a corner. Good corner. And perhaps he should have scored here, really.
Well, I think he probably should have, John. No, he shouldn't be too harsh on himself. We all miss the occasional chance.
That's a fine tackle. Can he take advantage here? There's the cross. Goalkeeper up. Well taken.
Luzhny.
Well, he's got a bit of pace there.
Guti.
That's a great save. Well held.
Yeah, good save, but he's really mucked up there from that position.
And on from the head. Kennedy. Now, what can they make of this? McManaman. Kills the attack dead. So they've got some heavy defending to do here. Well, that really is a wild challenge, and there's only going to be one outcome. Well, he might not agree, but it was a harsh tackle, and the yellow card seems warranted to me.
Luckily, he's not injured, John, and the other player's lucky it was only a yellow card.
Away from danger by the goalkeeper. Hopeful ball played long.
Great ball in.
Well in. Pounced on by the keeper. There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless as we leave the field. Well, the first half could have just been the dress rehearsal. Nicely taken. He can cause a bit of damage.
Well, Joe, I just feel...
There was no yellow card there anyway. The referee saw nothing in this. They tested him there. The ball tipped away.
Well, it looks to me like the keeper's a shut-up shot here, John.
Great save. He was determined not to let that header past him.
Well, it doesn't look like either keeper's going to give in here, John. No, I think vast improvements have to...
And quite a surprise, the referee not reaching into his pocket for a card there. The tackle from behind was quite blatant.
No, he really should make the keeper work from there.
No! No, it's a save!
He really should have scored there. The keeper was in a bad position.
Tips away the header. And he's got that ball away. Kennedy. And the loose ball is taken. And, of course, both these teams have their own sponsors, which is now commonplace. And the better you're doing, or the more successful you are, the more money you've got, really, to command from sponsorship.
Smetan.
Pirio.
Smetan.
McManaman. Space for the cross. played in.
Well, he was trying to find the top corner.
He's really got some distance on that. Sturridge. He whipped that away so well.
Smetan.
Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper. Howard. And that'll be offside. Here's another look at the offside then. A really good place to win it back. Beauty. Period. Now, will he whip in across? That's it, it's all over, and it finished 0-0.
Well, few will remember this game in years to come, John.
Well, your comments were much appreciated today, Ali. Thank you. Till next time, goodbye from us both.
Here's a look back at some of the best moments.
This is John Moxon. It looks as if we're about ready to get started in this league game. What can you tell us, Ali?
They're doing very well at the moment near the top of the league and could be a good bet for all 3 points today.
And we're underway. Let's hope it's a good one.
But... well, I just can't understand. If the referee missed that, you would hope his assistants would draw his attention to it. Obviously not.
He's slid in and the ball's gone loose. And that's out into touch. The defender has it in the box. Puts the ball away. Oh, now here's a real scoring chance. Stop the build-up there.
Defender's in charge just for a moment there.
Scholes. That looked offside, but he's got away with it. Keeper to beat. That's a foul.
Well, I think the referee's made a mistake there. The lad only stumbled, John.
And the free kick tipped away.
Oh, the goalkeeper's going to have to do the work of more than one man now, John.
Can he shoot? Well, it's hectic in there. The defender's just hoofing it anywhere just at the moment. That's his. What next? Silvestre. Nice touch. Giving each other options here. These defenders are giving nothing away. McManaman. Wasn't close enough to win that one. Can he put it away? Oh, that was close.
End product, not ideal, but I'll tell you what, they're still leading up to it with magnificence. Mm-hmm.
still goalless then as we approach half time.
Smetan.
Cole.
Golly has shown some pace. That's good goalkeeping, well held by the keeper.
Well, at least they've tested the goalkeeper.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 0-0. What stood out for you in that half, Ali? Are the players refreshed by the break?
Smetan.
Pirio. Pirio.
And that's cleared away by the keeper.
Keane.
Scholes. Defenders need to be on hand here. He's been blocked off there. Well held by the keeper.
Okay, so it wasn't a goal, but at least it was a signal of intent on this player.
Giggs. Van Nistelrooy takes the ball in midfield.
Pirio.
Good distance on the header.
Cole.
Here, and the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, simple maths doesn't seem to apply here. They have more players, but that isn't helping them.
And the ball too close to the keeper, who collects no trouble. That's a good header. Real opportunity. That was high, wide, not at all handsome. Cleared up field.
Beauty.
McManaman.
And that's him making the tackle now.
Dead right.
Dispossessed. There was no yellow card there anyway. The referee saw nothing amiss.
Oh, somebody please explain to me how he got away with that.
That's a free kick. A tough challenge, giving the referee little choice but to give it.
I think dead ball opportunities, they're really priceless, you know, so they'll have to be upset they wasted that chance.
Beauty.
Neat touch. McManaman.
Plenty of replica shirts being worn in the crowd by young and old.
What an opportunity. Shot. What a fine save by the goalkeeper.
Well, the keepers are keeping this one goalless, John.
The corner delivered too near to the keeper. Berger. This game failed to produce any goals to leave us with a final scoreline of 0-0.
Well, looking at them before the start of the game, I would have said a draw was a good performance, and I'll stick with that.
Pleasure to work with you today, Ali. Thanks a lot. See you all next time.
Here we go with the replays then.
Welcome to this league game. There's a real buzz of excitement around this stadium for this game. Beside me is Ali McCoist. What's the current situation?
Well, they're missing a player here today through suspension, of course. That might just make a difference.
And we're off. Let's hope we have an exciting game today. Wonderful tackling.
Smetan.
Beauty.
And he finds the ball at his feet. Passing well together here. Good tackle. Now he'll want to see who's available.
Berger.
Once again, defence tightens up in there.
That was a great move, it really was, John. The important thing there was the switch of play.
These defenders are giving nothing away.
Smetan.
Cole.
Smetan. Berger.
Cole.
Is it there?
Well held by the keeper.
You know, that's the first time they've made the keeper do any work, John.
Great ball in.
They're driving forward in numbers here. Can he get the ball in?
Could be a counter-attack.
He needs to clear it. Chance to shoot.
Good save by the keeper.
Good for the keeper to get a touch, John.
Great pass. Absolutely terrific pass. It really was.
Berger. Nice pass. That looked offside, but he's got away with it. Space for the cross.
Confidently done.
It's deep. Danger for the defence. Oh, defender was aware.
The first 45 minutes ends with a score at 0-0. Over to you, Ali.
Well, things can only get better out there. They need to create more at the ends, and it's not going to happen without more effort.
What surprises await us in the second half?
Smetan. Smetan.
McManaman. That'll be a free kick.
Prepare yourself for something to happen. This is going to be interesting.
Can you be?
Johnny does well. He keeps the technique is good. He's head over the ball, keeps the ball down, and he was just so unlucky.
Cleared by the goalkeeper. Dispossessed.
Berger. Berger.
So they've got some heavy defending to do here.
Top class.
And that's a really good place to win it back. Wonderful, wonderful dribbling. How does he do it? Played into a good position. Lost the ball. Knocked away. The defence have given him a chance. The ball goes back into the defence. Beauty. Kyrie. Cole. Attacking in depth here. Beauty. Here's a chance. Off the goalkeeper. Loses the ball.
Smetan.
He's really stiffened them up at the back. It's a question of if they can just grab something in the dying minutes. Oh no, it was always the defender's ball. Needed to stop him there. Superb lob, good accuracy. And they've picked that up in a dangerous position. Nice touch.
Smetan.
It looks as though he's taking them all on his own. That could be a late winner.
That's nice finishing. The crowd really appreciated that one.
They put themselves out in front now. nicely taken. And he's getting to know the ball well here. And he's dispossessed him with that sliding tackle. The referee signals the end of the game and it finishes 1-0.
Well, I'm sure the fans even thought the game was dead, so winning in the last few minutes like that will send them home delighted.
And I'd like to thank my co-commentator Ali McCoist for his help during the game. Goodbye, everyone.
Let's take a look at the highlights.
Yeah.